to get this wig off.
So your date didn't show?
Yeah, probably saw me and walked out. Janet, I have no problem tracking him down and making his inevitable demise look like an accident.
That would be ideal.
Maybe he trips off a remote cliff or has faulty wiring that leads to devastating house fire.
Or he accidentally trips in front of a bus.
Yet, too public, too messy.
I'm joking.
Me too.
Okay. Well, this is actually really nice, our first accidental date.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
I can't imagine the kids having a crazier night than we are.
Oh, I'm levitating!
Oh. Oh shit, Courtney, show me your face.
Boo.
Holy shit! I'll be back.
Holy shit.
Oh. What the fuck?
I'm sure they're fine.
Oh, Katrina, that was a great parenting class last week.
Ah, good.
Well, parenting class?
I do parenting classes in my basement for misbehaving kids for some extra dough.
And what does that entail?
Well, hello, ladies. And Chad?
I just came for the snacks.
Okay, so for a scenario, you're playing game with your kid. Do you let them win?
Oh, yeah.
Wrong! You beat them!
Yet the game. Last thing you want is to raise a little cocky Modok.
Modok? So first exercise is to look at your toddler and tell them you suck.
Oh, I don't think...
Oh, do you hear that?
Hear what?
It is the sound of them walking all over you!
Okay. You suck.
Alright.
Okay.
You suck.
Perfect segue into punishment.
Huh. I should bring Riley to one of those.
First class is free if you bring vodka.
Oh, Chad just said he has a surprise outside.
Oh, they!
What is it? Oh my god.
Huh? The new whip!
Oh god, where did you find this?
Oh, they were practically giving her away at the police auction.
Why, Chad? I'll be great when I babysit the little dudes. Super spacious, super private, no windows. Could even put a candy station back there.
And we could do ice cream!
Some big brain ideas, little dude.
Don't encourage it, Chad.
Also, I figured I could wrap it like the mystery machine from Scooby-Doo.
Mm-hmm.
But since the kids always sleep when I'm driving them around, I was thinking the kid napping machine.
Do you hear yourself?
Why you always gotta harsh my mellow, Janet?
The kidnapping machine.
The kidnapping machine.
The kidnapping machine.
Yeah, the kidnapping machine. Oh, I hear it now. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take it back. Or torch it.
Yeah, Honda Civic next time.
It's always nice to come to the park and people judge.
It's people watching.
Same thing.
Hunter, we will give you $5 if you can jump across that pond.
Don't worry, sitting duck, I've got you.
Here we go.
Your shoes are pretty.
Well, they're my limited edition pride vessies.
Hunter, are you?
Do you have a problem with my badass 100% waterproof pride vessies?
I do.
Will, hey, don't talk to my girlfriend like that.
At least we could easily wash the crap off of our vessies. Too bad you can't wash off that crappy attitude.
Nice. Here is a 10 just for having to be Karen's son.
Thanks.
Come to mama.
Hi there, mom. Can I have one?
No, this is mommy's treat. Get out of here.
But hey.
What in the name of Mother Russia are you doing?
Eating Reese's.
Like an animal. There is only one way to unwrap and eat Reese's.
Hey. It is clean cup method.
See?
Hey, it's not like you're disarming a bomb.
Doc, because if it was, you'd be dead already.
No, Katrina, you got it all wrong. I consider myself a Reese's savant, and the only way is the sticky cup way.
Hey!
So you open it.
What? Now you got a little left over, like finding an extra fry at the bottom of a takeout bag.
That is psychotic.
You're psychotic!
Enough! Thanks to you two, I only got one... What the...
My vote, Sticky Cup!
Ha! Absolutely not.
Seriously? Okay, Riley, let's get ready for your school pictures, okay? And you're not wearing that toque.
No, I want to wear it!
No, I let you wear it all day, every day, and it smells like a four-day-old bologna sandwich because you never let me wash it. Okay, we're gonna do something different.
Okay.
Okay, first things first. Much better. Okay, let's do a Cameron Diaz meets Farrah Fawcett moment.
Ow!
Stunning. Okay, now for the most important part. This is gonna absorb all that nasty dirt and oil in your hair and actually make it smell nice.
Oh, it does smell nice.
Oh, I love the Nevatel Pantene Dry Shampoo. Next. The Pantene Misbehaving Dry Conditioner is going to get rid of all those flyaways and hydrate.
That smells even better.
It's beautiful.
Good.
Stunning.
Okay, bye.
No, you're going to ruin it.
Oh.
Thank God for Pantene.
Chris. Chris.
What?
What?
I'm gonna be fucking...
Chris!
Yeah?
What the fuck? What?
Don't yell at me.
Don't... You were yelling!
Is that tone I'm hearing?
No. Okay. Sorry. Sorry. What do you want?
Can you get your brother for me?
He's upstairs where I just was.
Okay.
Jake!
Don't yell in my house.
Oh my God.
Castaways. We are castaways. Ahoy there.
Shane and Selena are gonna try to do my voices. Riley first.
Okay.
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 Katrina, pass me the vodka right now.
Pass me the vodka right now.
Pass me the vodka right now.
Nona, I got a colonoscopy today.
I got a colonoscopy today.
I got a colonoscopy today.
That was Scottish.
Coach Boone, what are you doing around these parts, maggot?
What are you doing around these parts, maggot?
What are you doing around these parts, maggot?
Sexy. Janet, Riley, don't drink that. Pass me the wine.
Riley, don't drink that. Pass me the wine.
Riley, don't drink that. Pass me the wine.
12-year-old Twilight version of me.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it.
Ugh.
Well, Riley, look, they must have done some reno since I was last here. They got a whole animatronic show now.
That looks pretty real to me, Nona.
Well, they even got real actors and everything. That's great. Maybe we should get a picture after.
I think that's a real monster, Nona.
No, no, honey, it's all fake. Look, he's gonna be completely... Holy Mother Mary of God!